Welcome to our little hideaway and home away from home, the end of the line.
You play the long game here. I promise you'll get whatever your heart desires.
I promise my men a hell of a battle if ever I faced you. And I'd hate to disappoint them.
I can't imagine anyone knowing anything like what I've experienced. And understand the concept of self-preservation.
Keep one eye in the sky, jerk-offs. Heavens are gonna fall on your goddamn heads.
I've memorized your playbook, Batman. I know all your shallow tricks.
Danger around every corner. Glad to see Gotham hasn't changed one bit.
Riddler is a threat to Gotham, and that's why he has to be stopped.
Caring for other people doesn't make me weak. It makes me who I am.
I wonder, if a man hides in plain sight for that long, does he forget who he really is?
If what happened at the precinct is protecting Gotham, I want no part of it.
You should consider bringing Tiffany into the fold. She's family after all.
The circuitry design, it's elaborate and unorthodox.
Just like its designer.
Seems like you made the right call when you decided to take that contract over the GCPD's.
Waller's agency people commandeered the whole precinct, running around like they own the place.
I've been asked to report any suspicious activity around here, and you, sir, are acting suspicious.
Riddler's back, and if these theatrics are anything to go by, he wants the whole city to know.
Riddler does show signs of an obsessive-compulsive disorder, but he's calculating, fiercely intelligent.
You really should stay on Waller's good side for as long as you can. For everyone's sake.
Amanda Waller is watchful, Mr. Wayne. Watchful and ruthless.